Hey, can you guys hear me all right?
Yep.
Loud and clear.
Friends in the computer.
Wait, why'd you say Cleveland? You're cutting in and out.
Damn it, it's his crappy internet service.
What does he have?
He hoarded a decade's worth of those 100 free hours CDs AOL would send in the mail. He's chipping away at them one at a time.
Let me... other room.
All right, we'll fill him in later. Look, we gotta help Jerome pay for that surgery, you guys.
Yeah, but where are we gonna get that kind of money?
Hello? Hello?
Wait, what if we did some sort of fundraiser?
Donna, unplug everything. I need the internet. No, not that.
You know, the local firehouse made a sexy men in uniform calendar, and it raised a ton of money. Don't tell anybody, but I heard not all 12 of those guys were from Quahog.
Who would we tell that to?
I don't know. I'm just saying. Don't.
That's actually not a bad idea. We already got 3 men in uniform.
I'm on the roof now. Is that bad? Bird, 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 storm a lap.